Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started into hum. Still, it's a real good bet, the best is yet to come. Best is yet to come, and babe, won't that be fine?
Hello, my name's Todd Sloan. We're here at the Snow Show, the NMX Snow Show. It was fantastic. Couldn't be happier.
Wait till the warm-up's underway. Wait till our lips have met. Wait till you see that sunshine.
I'm Alejandro Blake. I'm from Taos, New Mexico. I'm here with Taos Ski Valley. And we had a great time at the NMX Snow Show. Demographic was good. We had all ages, all through the show. Lots of interest from just about everybody. Very high energy show. We've been doing these shows for a long time. This is definitely one of the better ones. These guys know what they're doing. They put it together. We had lots of people. Had a great time.
Teach you to fly. We've only tasted the wine. We're gonna drain the cup dry. Wait till your charms are ripe for these arms to surround. You think you've flown before.
Hey guys, this is James Coleman. I wanna strongly encourage you to attend next year's show. This is a fantastic event. These guys know what they're doing. You're going to love it. You're going to increase your sales. Our skier visits will definitely go up this year because of this show. I would say in the thousands. It was our most successful, productive show ever. We've been doing shows in Texas, Houston, Dallas, Austin here in the past, and this was the most qualified traffic we have ever seen. I strongly encourage you once again, you're going to love it. These guys know what they're doing, and it's going to be bigger next year.
What's up, guys? I'm Rebecca from the town of Red River.
I'm Lauren from Red River Ski Area.
Great show this year.
Thank you very much.
Great time at Snow Show. Come see us in Red River. We got great snow.
We're here at the 2007 NMX North Ski Swap. It's been an awesome 2 days. We've sold a ton. Everyone's psyched to be here, and we're looking forward to being here next year.
I'm Bo Beard from Telluride Ski Resort. Thought the show was great for us, PR-wise, getting our name out there. Did a lot of business, and just a lot of good vendors, a lot of good people, so we got to mix it up.
We're big fans of Albuquerque. I'm Charity from Telluride, and the show was great. It was busy, and it was fun, and everyone that works here is great.
Danielle Lynch's with the Springs Resort in Pagosa Springs, Colorado. I think the show really was beneficial to us. Traffic flow was awesome. There was never any jam up. That's what I liked most about the show. It was a good flow, and having the ski swap right next door was amazing. It made all the difference in the world. And the cool part is I think we hit a lot of people that hadn't heard of us or hadn't been to Pagosa Springs before, and that's what we needed. We needed some new blood. It was so well, and the turnout was amazing. And I actually think we, for a first time show, I think we got more people than we ever had in any ski show in the past, as far as in our enter to win box.
Anywhere?
We did. Anywhere in Albuquerque. So yeah, actually any trade show we've done so far.
The children's carousel.
Dave Deckman, marketing director at Angel Fire. You guys pulled off an amazing show. We are going to be back next year. This thing rocked. Lots of business, lots of skiers coming up our way, despite the bad weather this year. All because of what you guys pulled off. Great job. You guys rock.
Everything that's light and gay, I'll always think of you that way. I'll find you in the morning sun, and when the night is I'll be looking at the moon, but I'll be seeing you.